What's quacking, guys? Today we're going to be playing this cool game called Back Home for Christmas. It's made by this guy right here. He's a pretty cool guy because this game's amazing looking. But anyway, guys, only 50% of you guys are subscribed that watch my videos. So please subscribe if you aren't already and like the video if you enjoy. And have a Merry Christmas
and see what it's all about.
It was the night
little penguin man.
Christmas. In a place white and cold, a cute little penguin was out for a stroll, skipping along filled with glee, filled with joy. In his flipper he cradled his favorite toy. Little did the penguin know that on this fateful day, a cold breeze, a gust of wind, would blow his toy away. So he looked and he looked, his beak covered in frost. He looked up from his search and realized, oh no.
That's cute. Oh, it even had like little snow physics. That's cute.
Not only his toy, but his path was gone too.
Game looks amazing.
And our poor little penguin knew not what to do.
Ooh, it's so awesome looking.
So he began walking with no hope in sight.
I don't know, I have a lot of hope for Mr. Penguin Man. Is that a house?
Until, from a distance, he
that is a house.
Small light.
Let's walk towards the house. Oh, this game looks so good. For this to be made by like a group of people or one person, it's really, really detailed.
Wait.
Oh, I thought that was an arrow. That's just a little. Oh, it is a gnome over there. Oh, look at that cute little house.
The gnome shoveled this way and that and was squeaking and muttering,
"Fiddlesticks, they have gone missing."
So funny.
He dug in the snow as the penguin, quite shy, cleared his cold little throat and said,
"Mister, might I ask your help? I don't know
this
where
game's
I am
perfect
lost.
For the Christmas time.
My way through the snow and the frost."
The gnome said,
"I would like to help you. I would, but my glasses are gone, and my sight isn't good. If I could but find them, if they could be found, then I could assist you. They must be around."
Yeah.
"Where did you have them last?"
asked.
Oh, he is so cute.
The gnome thought and answered,
"While gathering fruit, I was out picking berries, and the snow, how it fell. It frosted my lenses. I couldn't see well. I removed them to wipe them, but they slipped from my head. And now they are gone. So you must understand that were I to guide you, you might go astray. If I can't find my glasses, I can't see the way."
The lost little penguin felt sympathy for the sad, sightless gnome. And he set out once more, but instead of
attempting to get have some of these berries?
Home,
no.
He would look
oh,
for
the cute little candy canes in that room. Is there anything this way? I'm not going to go that way yet. I don't think we go yet. So let's go find his glasses.
Maybe this rock was the place where he'd find the gnome's glasses. But no, they were nowhere.
Is he talking about that rock? He must be talking about that one.
Could the glasses be here on the stump of this tree? They were not, it appeared.
I don't know, but that's a. It's so detailed. Everything is so cool. There they are. I can see them shining.
There, on a branch, like a bird on its perch, sat the glasses, just
Jimmy.
Where they had fallen. Whee. And so the penguin retreated and turned back.
Oh, it's so cute. And the snow path. Oh, it's so cool. It disappeared.
He'd get back to the
wobble,
and
wobble,
return
wobble.
Him in sight. Then, once again, face his disheartening. Being lost wasn't fun, but the penguin was glad that he'd gotten to help.
I got your glasses, dude. I'm a coming. So cute. I can't help it. Aww, look at him.
You found my glasses.
The tiny gnome
cried. I can't thank you enough. Will you join me inside?
The penguin
said, I gotta find my house, dude.
Or I should try to find my way home through this cold, lonely wood.
The gnome said,
oh yes, you had mentioned before that you knew not the way to your very own door. Well, now that I see, I am happy to say those candy canes there.
Oh, that's cool. I knew you had to go that way, but wasn't sure when. Alright, let's follow the candy cane path. This game's adorable. Oh my god, I love this. I just love the vibes of the game, dude. It's so, it's giving me good vibes. Oh, look, it's a snowman. Hey, Mr. Snowman.
The penguin continued to walk down the track. When he came to a crossroads and taken aback, he tried to.
Maybe Mr. Snowman will help us.
But without a clear answer, just stood in the snow.
You look like a guy who is hanging.
Oh,
came a voice,
he's moving.
The penguin did not understand.
Oh, God.
Could have come from, for no one was there save for three mounds of snow piled up in the air.
Down here, said the voice, turn those peepers down south. I may look like pebbles, but I'm really a mouse.
On the ground,
dude, let me attach that for you, buddy.
Which moved as it checked in the snow on its own.
Yes.
You need some guidance, said the stones, and I reckon we can work something out if you give me a second and put those there bits that you see in their place. You get your directions, and I get my face.
Oh, I get... Oh, I get to do it? Oh, this is cool.
As a face maker, you've got impressive
technique.
I
like this.
Said the snowman,
and look, now we've both gotta be much better, he said. This was a good plan. Let me take a good look at you now that I'm here.
Let's see. There you go, buddy.
The snowman was proud of the features he
wore. Oh, he's so cute.
He thanked his new friend and said, look,
it's like the snowman
sure that
I made.
No trouble if you
as a little
go
craft. It's so
but
cute.
Make sure that you're out of the woods before night.
Okay, dude. Thank you. See you later.
The penguin did not stick
this
around.
This so far is a 10 out of 10. I'm loving it.
To the right with a water. But though he walked on just as fast as he might, soon dusk was upon him. And thereafter came night.
Is this like the end of it? Because that's a big hill.
Why, it's too dark to see,
said the bird with a chill.
Oh, God. Oh, this is cool.
Down the side
can we do, can we do some like ramping? No. Aw, this game has so far been super adorable.
Deep in the woods, in the dark, all alone. Frightened and tired and chilled to the bone, the poor little penguin, under stars bright and twinkling,
look at the snow physics.
Was certain he heard, far away, a light tinkling. Was the sound he heard crickets? Was it ice in the trees? Or perhaps running water or a lyrical breeze? As he moved ever nearer, though it seemed far away, he felt sure it was bells, like you'd find on a sleigh.
Is it Santa Claus?
Moving past branches and bark, when a
it's Sin.
And stepped out of the dark. The man said, "My goodness, you're only a child. What brings a young penguin out here in the wild?"
"It wasn't on purpose,"
said the cold little bird. "Perhaps," said the man, "I could see you chauffeur to your home in my sleigh. For unless I am wrong, it's the next on my route."
Oh my god, that's adorable. Take long. Is that the end?
After waving goodbye to the man dressed in red, the penguin was eager to climb into bed. He was glad to be home, but his grief was still there, for his toy remained lost in the cold winter air. But his mama was waiting with a blanket.
This game is so cute.
There was songs in his
heart.
Even without his toy, he could hardly believe just how happy he was on this
and Christmas Day. He's gonna get his toy, isn't he? He's gonna get that toy. Santa Claus found it. Something lost, something found. Santa, I knew it. That was so cute. That okay, guys. Well, hope you have a Merry Christmas and whatever you celebrate. But I wanted to do this for Christmas because I thought this game was kind of neat and cute. So hopefully you guys enjoyed and have happy holidays, and hopefully Santa gets you something cool. Bye. Oh, it's so cute. That game is awesome.